apart. They want this badly. They've sent a good team over to support him. Can he win this, Rodriguez, on what you've seen so far? Can he keep his title?
Well, I didn't think so, but, you know, if he gets to his boxing and Eggington just follows him round and Rodriguez gives him his...
You didn't think so, but you've only got Eggington around in front. Now, the key is that this probably is more Eggington territory.
Yeah.
As Rodriguez slows, but you don't know if he plods around the ring, Eggington, he could lose a couple of rounds now.
That's my thing, is he needs to change things up a little bit. He's just going around doing the same thing, and Rodriguez is reading him a little bit. You know, he's had a couple of better rounds where, you know, he started picking off the jab and started making Eggington miss a little bit. But Eggington's got to put a stop to that.
Massimo Baravecchio is the referee, very experienced from Italy. Three judges at ringside, Christophe Fernandez from France, Zvonko Rukavina from Croatia, and Grzegorz Molenda from Poland.
See, Rodriguez is catching him a little cuffing, a little arm shots, but the landing, he's catching him on the way in.
And the judges will be seeing that.
Yeah.
Shots going in now from the pair of them, and Eggington has to ship one. Back he comes, that's a good right hand from Rodriguez, and a nice uppercut, and Eggington's in trouble here in the seventh round. But back he comes, and the crowd absolutely loving this, and Rodriguez is in danger of falling apart himself. Here comes Eggington, responding, meeting fire with fire.
You can't stand there and have a tear up with Eggington. Not when you're Rodriguez. This is completely wrong for him. His legs look absolutely gone.
Rodriguez had success, but it just drove Eggington up a gear. And now he's got his man on the ropes,
he looks
and
done.
He's pouring under pressure. And Rodriguez needs something. He's trying to throw it back.
Oh.
Referee taking a closer look as he holds on the champion from Spain. Dabbing in his eye and looking exhausted here. Rodriguez, 30 seconds left in the seventh. He needs the bell. Will he make it? Right hand, unsteady on his legs. Eggington so close to becoming a European champion.
He looks completely gone.
Driving it on.
Can he run down that clock?
10 seconds. Rodriguez, how he needs the minute rest. But Eggington can't find the punches to finish the argument. And
wow.
Rodriguez survives. What a round.
How did he get through that?
In Birmingham.